everyone. How's it going? It's Brenda, for those of you who might not know me. It's been a while. Haven't really been able to share as much online lately. Sound meditation, whether it's a group event or one-on-one. I had a baby 7 weeks ago and moved to Italy. That's where I am now. It's such a beautiful fall day, so I wanted to set up outside. But both babies are napping, so I have an opportunity now to kind of make a short video to share with all of you. So yeah, if you have a moment right now, or feel free to tune in later on. If you just want to take a pause and relax, feel free to and have a listen. So I do recommend using headphones or earbuds to get the full sound experience. So feel free to grab anything that would kind of support you and make you feel the most comfortable for the next 10 to 15 minutes. And when you're ready, just taking the next minute or two to get comfortable in a position that you feel the most comfortable and supported. It could be sitting up, leaning against the wall, a chair, sitting in a chair, or laying down. Grabbing any cushioning or a blanket. And once you're settled, just make any last minute adjustments, taking any movements that feels good for you. And gently close the eyes or have a soft gaze in front of you. Just take this moment to check in, to see how you're feeling mentally, physically, emotionally, and without any judgment. Just see how you're feeling. It might be helpful to maybe roll your shoulders back, take a nice small stretch. And taking a couple of deep breaths. Inhaling deep into the belly and taking a nice slow exhale out through the mouth. And a couple of more cycles just like that. Inhaling in and out. Inhaling in and exhaling out. Both hands on the heart that feels good for you. As you start to connect with your breath, your body. If you're feeling any areas of tension that you might be holding, feel free to place your hand there. So, your heart, your belly. Some nice deep breaths in those areas. Maybe it's your back, your shoulders, any areas that might need some massaging. And again, as you settle into your body, the space, let your breath return to its natural rhythm. A sense of softening, welcoming the softening to move through you. Starting with the crown of your head, moving to your forehead, your face, just relaxing your facial muscles, your jaw. Letting your shoulders drop and move away from your ears. Feeling supported in your seat, or if you're laying down, feeling a sense of heaviness and loosening in your limbs, allowing your body to be fully supported by the ground, or the couch, or your bed, the floor. And coming back to your breath, each cycle of your breath, inhaling and exhaling, just settle in a little bit more deeply. Allowing your body to open up and be receptive to the sounds. Connected. chest, taking a nice deep breath here. Again, coming back to your breath, your body. Again, just checking in with how you're feeling. Any judgment, just the lens of compassion. Just feeling present and alive in this moment. If you would like to join me in some vocal toning, humming HN, so inhaling to prepare, and on the exhale, humming. taking your time to transition to a seated position if you're laying down. Or if it feels more supportive for you to stay where you are, feel free to just be here. Thank you so much for tuning in or listening. I hope you enjoyed that short sound meditation. I hope to post some more offerings soon, some more events, so stay tuned. Have a beautiful rest of your day, morning, evening, week, or weekend. Thanks a lot. See you again soon.